two. Why do you like this show?
Do you get service in here?
Don't change the subject. I mean, why do you like this show? Why do we always watch this every Tuesday?
No, I think babies are cool. Always wonder what it'd be like to have a baby.
You want to have a baby?
Not with you. That's gay.
No, I mean, dude, shut up. I'm asking, like, would you... You want to have a baby eventually? Like, you want to get married and, like, have babies and stuff?
I could put up with it, but you hear that crying? Do you think that's something you could deal with?
Well, these moms suck, dude. They're bullshit.
Yeah, they are shitty moms, aren't they?
Yeah, they're just young and they're just trying to have babies just to, you know, be on the show.
Someone knocking at the door?
Yeah. No, I don't feel like getting it, though. My back hurts. You should get it.
You're so lazy. Hello? Who is it? Devin, who's at the door? Should I open it?
Yeah, get it. It might be the pizza guy.
Devin, we didn't order pizza. What's wrong with you?
Hey, asshole. Got a baby for you. Just need you to sign this real quick. Have a nice day, Dave.
Devin! I think this is a real baby.
This must be a mistake.
Here, take her.
What do I do with her?
Just hold her for a second. This must be some kind of mistake.
I don't know what to do with it, man.
Hold on. What shipping company was this?
I don't know. Was it...
UPS.
All right, UPS.
I gotta call them back right now. There's has to be a mistake.
Oh, I think she farted, dude.
Oh. Shh, be quiet. Yeah, UPS. There's some kind of mix-up. We ordered a pizza, but we got a baby. Yeah, this is serious.
I don't know what to do with her, man.
What kind of person does that?
She's shitting and pissing all over me.
Who forgets to deliver a pizza? Yes. All right, well, 1 hour, you'll be back. Make sure they put extra pepperoni for the inconvenience, okay?
What did they say?
They said they'll be back in an hour with their pizza, and they'll exchange us for
the game. Oh, dude, here, take her. She stinks. Dude, I don't know what to do with her, man. She's pretty chill, but she smells.
Dude, I think we can be cool. All we got is 1 hour. We just gotta take care of her, make sure she's okay, and we get her pizza.
Dude, take her.
Now, this is just too much for me. I need to go smoke.
Oh,
you handle this.
Oh, dude, come on. Don't leave me here by myself.
Devin, wait. We can't just leave the baby right there. If we're gonna do this...
Oh, you're right. Dude.
We gotta do this together.
She's so cute. Fuck.
Do you know how to change a diaper?
I've never done one before, but I couldn't imagine that'd be that hard.
All right, let's give it a try.
Right, let's go.
Step by step. Ooh, baby. Gonna get to you, girl. Step by step, ooh baby, gonna get to you, girl.
it's a lot of work having one of these little things.
Is FedEx almost here? UPS or whatever it was?
I don't know. I've kind of grown to really like her.
You little sissy girl. You want a baby.
Stop it. Stop it.
You want a baby.
They should be her any minute, okay?
That's them right there, actually, as a matter of fact. I'll get it.
Right.
I'll get the door, Mr. Baby Man.
I'm sorry, little buddy. You're so cute. You mean so much to me, all we've been through. I would love to be your daddy. But there's a daddy out there for you who really cares. And maybe, who knows, we can be pals. No, no, don't give me those puppy dog eyes. This is just as hard for me than it is for you. We're just two different people. But maybe one day my kid will be friends with you. And you will have sleepovers and popcorn parties. And you'll make those little turkeys made of construction paper. But just always remember, never eat paste or yellow snow.
Hey, Pizza's here.
Oh, Pizza's here?
Yeah.
All right, sorry, kid, you're going to have to go. Oh, awesome. Pizza's here. This is so exciting. Here we go.
Yeah, dude. Pizza, large pepper.
There's the baby.
Whoa. Hold on a second.
Here, take the baby.
Okay, cool.
Take the baby.
I'm going, dude.
All right, thanks for the pizza. Whew, Devin. Pizza time!
Oh, pizza,
yeah.
Baby. Fuck yeah. Let's eat.
Yeah, let's do it.